terrifying scene as shots ring out in a crowded downtown area. Wow, witness captured that dramatic video. Gunman opening fire outside a nightclub in Stamford, Connecticut. Folks in that large crowd, listen to that, ducking for cover. Laura Ingalls live in our newsroom. So, Laura, what happened here?
Hey, Martha. Well, it seems like a miracle, first of all, that no one was killed or came away with life-threatening injuries after watching that video that shows people literally running for their lives. One person is under arrest, but detectives in Stamford are still looking for witnesses to come forward. Let's take a look at this again. Someone standing near the shooter took this dark and blurry video on a mobile phone. You can hear and see the terrifying moments unfold as the gunman fires shot after shot into the crowd as people run and duck for cover. Police releasing the video that was also posted on social media in hopes that witnesses will provide more information on this. Detectives say four men and one woman were hit, Martha.
So what do we know about this shooter?
He's 22 years old. Dayron Wills allegedly sprayed gunfire into the crowd outside Tino's nightclub early Sunday morning, and we just got the mugshot here into the newsroom. Wills was tracked down and taken into custody shortly after the incident and was charged with five counts of first-degree assault. He is being held on $1 million bond. Stamford police say that Wills admitted to his involvement in the shooting after getting into a fight over a woman and told police he discarded his weapon nearby. Cops found his loaded .40-caliber handgun, which they say Wills has a valid permit for, adding he was legally registered to carry that weapon. Wills' mother, Linda, who gave an interview to local paper, said her son had the permit because he worked in security. She tells the Stamford Advocate that her son's friends told her he got jumped at the club. Police also found a small amount of pot on him when he was arrested. Wills is expected to be arraigned today. If you have any information in this case, you are urged to call the Stamford Police Detective Bureau.
Incredible. Boy, yeah. It sounds like he's lucky that he didn't hurt anybody
Indeed.
In that situation. Thank you, Laura.
Thanks.